They've asked me to talk about the most memorable fish I ever caught. It was about a 400-pound white sturgeon on the Salmon River up in northern Idaho. They talked me into catching this fish out of a belly boat, and he pulled me around like a bobber for almost 3 hours. It was just an unbelievable experience. If other fish can fight harder than that, I'd like to see them. Hey, go to versuscountry.com and fill in the brackets.